everybody look at the screen. Today, our whole lesson was centered around what does the equal sign mean? You know, that equal in the middle of an equation, okay? So an equal sign means what? Both sides have to be what? Anybody? When I say equal, you say? Nobody knows? Same! Who said that? Who said that? Yay! When I say equal, you say same. Equal. Equal. Yes! That's right. So, thank you for that. What we need to determine is what is on each side of the equation. So, what are we looking at right here? We're looking at an unknown. I don't know, Miss Cruz, what to add to make both sides equal. Well, here's what I need to tell you. You need to put your baker hat on and bake each side of the equation. So this side, this cake on this side of the equation, we can bake it. We have all the ingredients. They're right there. 3 plus 3. What's 3 plus 3? Quick, somebody write it in. What's 3 plus 3?
3 plus 3 equals 6.
Yay! So you can write right on my board, 6. Now we have to go over to this other side. We have some of the ingredients, but we don't have everything we need. We have 2. What else do we need to make it equal to 6? So let's see, if you have 2, okay, here's 1, 2. What do we need to add to make 6? Let's try 1 more. Nope, not enough. How about 2 more? Nope, not enough. How about 3 more? How about 4 more? Wait. Yes, if you said 4, you need 4 more. So the answer, oops, wait a minute. Let me change something real quick. Hold on. Yeah, it goes in there. You got it. So put the 4 right here in the missing, and now your cake is baked. What are we doing, Miss Cruz? We are determining if both sides of our equation, this is an equation, is correct. If you don't take the time to bake the cakes on each side of the equation, you'll never know whether they're equal and what you might need to add to make them equal or subtract. So, this is your job today. Today, your job is to determine whether or not you know if an equation is true or false, okay? So if I had said that 6 equals 5, that's silly, Miss Cruz, that's false. But if I was able to balance this both sides of the equation and they are equal, then you'd say they're true, okay? And then if you're missing anything on one side of your equation, you'll know what to add if you take the time to bake the cake. Now, here's what we're going to do. Let's clear this off and close this out. We're going to do a Kahoot. It's Kahoot time. So let's get started. Let's practice what we've learned about, where is it? I'll find it in a second. About what the equal sign means and how to make both sides the same, right? If they're not true, can you make them true? If you can figure out if an equation is false, can you still make it true? Can you change something, add something, subtract something to make both sides the same? Oh, I have Christina and Yelena and Ava, yay! Ooh, this is going fast. Let's see who else joins. Arna, wonderful. Wonderful, almost in. Buddy else?
Benito's is not in the Kahoot.
Okay. He can join at any time, okay? Oh, I've got 5 kids. I'm going to go ahead and start. Let's do this, guys. Let's figure out if you know how to balance both sides of the equation. Let's see if you can figure out if the cakes are right. We're not going to do all the problems, but we're going to try. Is this balance? Let me try that again. Is this equation balanced. What do we have on one side? Bake the cake. 1 + 1 is, and then go to the other side. Bake that cake. What's 0 + 2? Are they the same? Are they even? Are they equal? Is it true? If you said yes, you got it right. Oh, if you said no, you didn't take the time to bake your cakes. You have to solve each side first. Oh, 1 + 1 is 2. So I got 2 on this side. And then on the other side, it was 0 + 2. That's 2. Wait, 2 on this side, 2 on that side. It is balanced. It's equal. It is the same. Let's try the next one. Woo-hoo. If you didn't get it, don't worry. We got more to go. Let's try this one. Take the time to bake your cakes. What's on this side? What's on the other side? Hey, look at that. You all got it right because you were bakers. You baked each side of the equation. That means you solved it first. Beautiful. Try this one. Bake the cake. 1 + 0 is what? Then go to the other side. Are they the same? That's right. Oh, you're so good. Wow, you guys got good really fast. You're right. Both sides were not equal. One was really small and one was really big. That means they're unbalanced. They're not true. They're unfair. They're false. Let's try this one. I know what 2 + 1 is. I wonder what 0 + 3 is. Oh, I know this. How do you? Oh, I got so excited for a second. Ooh. So it actually is true. Oh, if you said false, you didn't take the time to bake each side. You just guessed, I bet. Or your math was wrong. So take your time to solve each side. Try to remember what you have on each side. If it helps, write it down. So on that side, you had, let me see. I can't go back. But on one side, I think it was 3, and on the other side, it was also 3. That means they were the same. Okay. Ooh, yes, Yalini's on fire. Oh, look out. Let's try this one. Guys, take the time to bake your cakes. What's 5 and 5? What's on the other side? What's 2 + 2? Are they the same? Some on both sides? If you think it's true, click yes. If you think that's a silly equation, yeah, pick no. That didn't balance. That wasn't the same. 10 is not the same as 4. So it can't be true. That is a false equation. All right, good work. Ooh, Ava, look out. Here comes number 6. Tell me if you can bake the cake. Ooh, do 4 + 4. Now go over the other side. What's 8 + nothing? Are they the same? Are both cakes the same? Yes, very good. Ooh, that was a nice easy one. 4 + 4 is 8. Yep, that equation was solved. And on the other side, 8 + nothing is still 8. So that means that this side said 8 and this side said 8. It is true. True. Let's try the next one. Oh, someone's coming up. Here we go. Next is number 7. Can you do this one? If it's true, pick red. If it is false, silly, doesn't match, click blue, no. If you said red, you got it right. You got it right. Because both sides, when you solved it, and let me tell you, the person who is, I don't know who it is, and I'm not going to ask you to tell me, but the person who doesn't get these right is not taking the time to solve each side of the equation. They're guessing. They're guessing. That would mean like you would go to Disney World and get lost and then just close your eyes and grab anybody's hand and say, Mom, might not be the right person. You guessed. You need to look, solve, figure it out, then tell your answer. Okay, let's try the next one. Okay, pups. Ooh, that's good. Is this equation true? Stop and solve it. You know what 6 + 2 is, right? You know what 4 + 4 is, right? Are they balanced? Are they the same? Click red, yes. Or blue, no. If you said red, yes. Some of you are natural born bakers. You are solving the problem. 6 + 2 is 8. 6, 7, 8. Oh, so 6 + 2 had 8 on that side. And guess what the other side had? 4 + 4. Wait a minute. This had 8 and that had 8. 8 = 8. They're true. That equal sign in the middle is comparing the sides. That's right. So you could put an equal sign in between. You're comparing. He has 8 and he has 8. That's the same. Same. Equal means the same. Is this equation balanced? Can you do it? Yalini's got this, right? Look at her go. She's like, yes, yes, I got it. Ooh, that was an easy one and a fun one. 5 and 5 is 10. We know that. What about on the other side? 9 + 1. Hey, that's 10 too. The equal sign compared them. They are the same. Good work, good work, good work. We're almost done. Look at these scores and is this equation balanced? How fast are you? Ooh, do this side. Now do this side. Are they the same? Yes or no? Oh, thank you, Yelani. Yeah, you're right. Oh, you guys are awesome. Kiss your brains. Beautiful. Let's try the next one. That was a false statement. It was untrue. That equal sign should not have been there. Those sides were not the same. Try this one. Do this side first. Compare, compare. Now do this side. If you said yes, you got it right. If you didn't say yes, you didn't take the time to bake your cakes on both sides. 6 + 3 is 9 and 8 + 1 was 9. They're both 9. So they should be true. There was an equal sign and they are both the same. All right. Bake your cakes, guys. No guessing. No guessing. Is this equation balanced? Try this one. Now try this one. Are they the same? Yes or no? Oh, good. All right. Ooh, 5 of you are fabulous bakers. Mm-hmm. You understood the assignment. You know what to do, which means solve each side, then compare. Okay, so... Solve each side. It's getting better. Yes, if you took the time to solve each side, you would know those weren't the same. Those sums on either side didn't match. They're not equal. It's not fair. Not fair. Equal means they have to be the same. So you're right if you pick no, those were not, it was not a true statement. Okay. Oh, two more questions. Let's get these last two right. Take the time to bake the cake, bake the cake, bake the cake. Uh-oh, we didn't take the time. We guessed. You can't guess. When you bake a cake, do you just close your eyes and just throw everything into the pan or the bowl and just, I don't care what it is, could be hot pepper sauce and salt and sugar and dog food and I don't know. You don't want to do that. You're guessing. If you don't stop and look to see what you have on each side, okay, So if you said yes, you got it right. If you said no, you didn't take the time to bake each side and solve each side of the equation. Last one. Guys, get this right. Come on, you could do it. What's 10 plus 2? Now go over the other side. What's 11 plus 1? Are they the same? If you said yes, you got it right. If you said no, and there is one kid, I don't know who it is, I can find out, but the one little kid didn't take the time to solve each side. Now, it is going fast. I'll give you that. It would be helpful to write down what you have on each side after you solve it. So on one side, if you said, oh, wait, I know this, 10 plus 1 is 11. Okay, I better write that down so I remember. And what's this one? 9 plus 3. Oh, that's not the same. 10, 11, 12. Wait a minute. So 12 on this side, 11 on that side. If you don't write it down, you might end up forgetting what you have. So I think you guys had great practice. Let's see who's on the podium. Woohoo! And it's okay. If you need more practice, you now know what to practice. Go back to the Nearpod. I just shared it. Practice understanding. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Practice understanding what the equal sign means. It simply is a balance. That's all it is. When you see an equal sign, whatever's on one side needs to be the same as the other. Otherwise, it's not true. Hi, Christina, brother. Hi. Wonderful job, my love bugs. So, this was the hardest one. What? Can you see that? What's 1 plus 1? Who knows it? Yeah, that's right. Yes. Okay, let's go to the other side. What's nothing plus 2? Nothing plus 2. It's still 2. That's right. So 2 on this side, 2 on that side. They're equal. And a bunch of you got that wrong. I don't know why. You didn't bake the cake or you forgot what you had on both sides. So we are finished. Let me stop sharing. Look at your cute faces. Answer any questions. Hi, Yelini.
I have one question.
Go ahead.
So why are you not coming to Kahoot and play? You said next time I will play, but you're not playing now too.
I didn't promise. I said I'll think about it, right? I don't know. I like to see your work. I don't want to see. I already know how to do it. I want to see what you guys can do. What does Alma have? What is that, Alma? Hold on. I'll come back, Aileen. I want to know what that is. What is that? Is it a sharpener?
This is an eraser, but of your tip of your pencil, you can sharpen it.
Oh, that's very cool. Awesome. And how's Alma doing? What's he up to? Oh, that was Alma. How's Ben doing? You doing good, Ben?
Yeah.
Are you understanding what the equal sign means?
Yeah.
When I say equal, you say?
Same.
Yay! Let's try it.
And luck.
Oh, that's cool. I love that.
It's a character from Star Wars.
Star Wars. I say equal, you say same. Here we go. Equal.
Same.
Equal.
Same. Oh,
beautiful. All right, loves. And Yelini, what were you going to say? And then we'll say goodbye.
No. So you promised them. Then, no, we will send the one picture, and tomorrow can you put the picture to the background?
Yes, let me see. Yep, email it to me, okay? And then I'll just put them in order. Whoever I get first goes up for the week, okay? And then the next person, I'll put them up.
I done the drawing, so I said to my dad, send to the Mrs. Cruz, then she will put tomorrow in the background, and he said, okay.
Yep, I have Yelini, Jackson, and Adeline, so whoever I get first goes up on my screen. Okay, I'm going to say goodbye, except for bye. Arna. Arna, wait for me, okay? Everybody else log out. 1, 2, 3, bye!
Bye.
Marna! Arna, do you have a question? Oh, I can't hear you. Put you, unmute. Wait, I can't hear you. Hold on. Get a little closer.
Sit. To tell you something.
Okay, go ahead.
Like in the first class today, you said like I forgot my Cheerios, so I also have Cheerios.
Do you? Oh, that's awesome. Cheerios makes you strong and smart. Oh, very cool. I like that. That's a smart start stuff. Well, go enjoy your Cheerios and have a wonderful day. You're awesome. And I'll see you soon, okay? Bye. Bye, Levy.